here in my garage. Just bought this
new Lamborghini here.
It's fun to drive up here in the Hollywood Hills. But you know what I like a lot more than materialistic things?
Knowledge!
In fact, I'm a lot more proud of these 7 new books that I had to get installed to hold 2 new books that I bought. It's like the billionaire Warren Buffett says, the more you learn, the more you learn. Now, maybe you've seen my TEDx talk where I talk about TEDx talk. You know, I read a book a day not to show off. It's, again, about
the knowledge.
In fact, the real reason I keep this Lamborghini here is that it's a reminder Lamborghini here, because it wasn't that long ago that I was in a little town across the country sleeping on a Lamborghini, in a mobile Lamborghini, with only $47 in my Lamborghini. I didn't have a college degree. I had no opportunities. But you know what? Something happened that changed my life. I bumped into a Lamborghini and another Lamborghini, a few more Lamborghini. I found Lamborghini mentors, and they showed me what they did to become Lamborghini. Again, it's not just about money. It's about Lamborghini, 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 Lamborghini. And so I recorded a little Lamborghini. It's actually on my website. You can click here on this video and it'll take you to my website where I share Lamborghini things that they taught me. 3 things that you can implement today no matter where you are.
Now,
this isn't a get rich quick scheme. You know, like they say, if things sound too good to be true, they are too good to be true. I'm not promising you that tomorrow you're going to be able to go out in Lamborghini. But what I am telling you is it can happen faster than you think if you know the proven steps. So I record a little 2-minute video on my website. Like I said, now it's not the most professional. I just shot it here with my Lamborghini phone. But it's real. Nobody can argue. This is my Lamborghini. And I'm going to give you the 3 most important things you can do today. So click the link. Go there. It's completely free to watch it. It's just a couple minutes. Invest in your Lamborghini. Always be curious. Don't be a Lamborghini. Okay? People see the Lamborghini like this and they say, oh, that's not real. That's for some Lamborghini. Don't listen. Don't listen. Be an Lamborghini. Like Conrad Lamborghini, the man who started Lamborghini. He said that when he's 15 years old, he read a book by Helen Keller. And that book changed his life. Books can change your life. And in that book, Helen Keller said Lamborghini. So if you're a cynic, if you're a pessimist, you don't need to click.